Mikey Garcia, Errol Spence. First of all, what's your assessment? Mikey moved up two weight classes and went 12 rounds with the baddest man on the planet.
I mean, shoot, Mikey held his own against the big bad wolf of the 147 division. So, I mean, that's impressive of Mikey on his own. And I believe Mikey can hold his own and succeed in welterweight regardless. And he doesn't have to move back down.
How impressive did Errol Spence look tonight?
Errol Spence, I mean, it showed a lot of Errol Spence's boxing ability. And, I mean, he showed a part that a lot of people haven't seen yet. I mean, he systematically took down Mikey throughout the fight. Errol Spence is the big bad bull for the division, and Mikey Garcia coming up.
And Benavidez, Jay Leon Love?
You know, like, Jay Leon's my boy, and like I said,
great dude, one of the nicest, if not the nicest.
Yeah, no, Jay Leon's a really true friend, you know, and anything I need, I call him, you know. But, I mean, Benavidez showed up to the fight, you know, and Jay didn't.
What is next for Errol Spence? Is it Pacquiao?
I mean, now we all saw he wants to fight Pacquiao, so.
What did Pacquiao say?
He wants to make the fight happen. Like you say, he agreed to the fight. So, I mean, I think we're going to have another pay-per-view event right here.
So, being here, 48,000 fans, what did it make Rollies feel? What went through your mind? Could you perform in front of 48,000 people?
Sure, I could perform in front of a million.
All right, you heard Rolly. Who do you want next?